What is up, guys? My name is MrCreeper25 here, and welcome back to another video. Today we're doing another video of Apex. Apex Part 2. Actually, gameplay number 2, actually. Whatever y'all call it, I don't care. It's the second video of Apex. Okay, let's just move on. Alright, matchmaking. Alright, there we go. Let's do this. Alright. Starting 2-1-0. Apex Legends. Alright. I'm the third pick. I'll go with the Bloodhound, just for the heck of it. I'm gonna drop solo. What the heck is it? I did not want to know what was that. For that to happen. Alright. I should have not landed there. Shouldn't. Alright. I wasn't even paying attention to where I was landing. I'm guessing the next match will probably help. Go somewhere else instead of there. I need to land somewhere that is not overpopulated. Okay, I'm the first person to pick. Oh god. Oh dear. I'll be the one from last match. Dang, that person has 0 kills. There's the champion squad. Don't you guys? No. I'm going solo on this. I'm just gonna follow which are they are going, which area they're going. Okay, at least I'm not gonna be the only one. Shotgun bullets. I can't do anything without a shotgun. At least I got armor. At least. Oh, there's more of those spike crates. And I got 16 ammo. And I got 8 shots with this gun and 6 shots with this. I got plenty of shield. Plenty of armor / shield. Going on back. 15 squads left. With that teammate. I'm gonna go with this guy right here. I don't know what this person is doing. He's probably catch up. This person all the way over there. Nine, eight squads left. That's eight. Where's this person going? Jesus Christ. Alright, that's all for this time. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe if you're new to this channel. And give me a big fat thumbs up if you liked it. And, that's around. I'll see you guys on the next video. Bye! Now, Mr. Cooper 25, I still need to practice this.